Oh boy, another Bowser's Fury video. Yep. Just want to get these all out of the way. Plot twist. Remember when I was saying that they should return to the Mushroom Kingdom? Like, have a big Mushroom Kingdom in the style of, Breath of the Wild? Like a full overworld? Like a full open world? What if, like, Clapcat is in the Mushroom Kingdom? Like, somewhere in the kingdom. Wouldn't be too much of a stretch, now would it? Well, that didn't go well at all. Where's the third cat fourth cat shiny shard? Good. Not saying that five times fast. Yeah, I'd be scared too. However, Mario, I don't think, is it? It's a little more alert. Now, where is that lucky aisle? Bingo! Now, where to next? No! No, go away, kitty.
Excellent.
Now that. Your turn. Now what's next? Alright, the cat shine shards. Wow, that must have ate up my RAM. Good thing I upgraded it. Did that pause? Just say it was 8 when I started recording this, it's now 10. I love this button! Thanks, OBS! And I forgot my mission. I'll get the Pikachu amiibo. Hey! Comes in handy. It's good at Smash Bros. Heh. In case if I don't have a part. Double battles or something. Local. Not that I ever had one, but it could be my partner, technically. Yeah. In like team battles or something. Or an opponent. Really? I know people complain about the Joy-Con controllers, but however the way my arrangement is, I think the wireless reception in my room is gone, like... like, really? Like, even the Wave Birds I have, like the Wave Bird GameCube controllers? Look them up, they're the wireless GameCube controllers. They work super well. Even they have issues. No, and I tried using different receivers. Believe me. Those things apparently were super expensive back then. They weren't, they still are now. Good thing I serviced them. Oh, that's convenient. That's not. I really like Fury Bowser as a mechanic, and I think they should add more environmental changes, like more drastic ones that happen like periodically in the next 3D Mario game. But not to the point where it's like insanely stressful. Oh, like where Bowser's like chasing you and stuff. But more or less... wait. You're a little late on that mushroom! But yeah, I would like, at least my Mario to be like 180p. Like, fully. Bare minimum. Maybe 4K if they want to go all out? I mean, this looks pretty good all- This looks amazing, actually. Already. Nope, not dying today. And I think the power buff bar should return. Again, just combine them with, like, elements from the overworld. Like, say a frozen battery needs charging in order to get, like, I don't know, a power star or something. Combine it with the Fire Mario power-up with some electrical flare air found from, I don't know, a split wire in the world. But Mario's gotta have, like, some sort of move to access these elements. Climb this mountain again and again and again. Hopefully we get lucky. Nope. Nope. Okay, Bowser, go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. No, it doesn't turn. Make him go to sleep? Alright, we just have to wait him out. Ah, you miss. Why is he not gone to sleep yet? That was too close. Ah, no. Why isn't he done yet? That does it. That's better. And the power-up wears off. Yes. I love that trick. Long jump off an enemy. That was a mistake. Well, at least Mario sticks the landing in the water. Me, the surface tension would be a slap in the face. Are you kidding me? Okay, that makes everything better. Well, at least I won't have to tap the amiibo. Any day now, Bowser. Who am I kidding? Nice. Okay, much better. Where to next? Of Shadow Mario from the Super Mario Sunshine game. Okay. I guess this is a light nod to that. Thank you. Another cat shed in the bag. That's all of them. Oh, that's just a bad day. Okay, leave it there. Ha-ha! We did it! Thank you. 5 left. Jackpot! Bringing in the Bowser amiibo. My Skylander book.
Thank you.
One more to go. Got it. Better hurry, or we will mama our last meal. Oh boy. I'm still trying to grasp the fact that this music isn't a Mario game. that was unexpected. I think we got him. Super Bell, so here goes nothing. Got him! Screenshot. Sorry about this. Whew. Again, that's some fluffy fur. Alright, time to give credit where credit is due. Again. Bowser Jr. Oh yeah, you get this little treat for 100% of the game. Pretty cool, huh? Well, till next time, everybody. Thank you for watching. See you next time!